Hi, this is Steve Trevelise. As Rob Thomas would say, man, it's a hot one, 7 inches from the midday sun. It is the time of the summer when there is nothing going on in the sports world and sports writers have to write stuff. So comes from Sports Illustrated, the worst fans in sports are the Philadelphia fans. I take umbrage with that because I've been to Philadelphia, I've worked in Philadelphia, I've covered sports in Philadelphia, and I've worn giant gear in Philadelphia. If you remember the famous Randall Cunningham pass with Carl Banks running into him as he throws a touchdown, I do, as a Giants fan. There I was, resplendent in my giant jacket, over my giant jersey, in Veterans Stadium. Nothing happened. And my point here is that it gets monotonous with these same writers doing these same beaten down stories. And I can prove this guy wrong simply with the complex.com. 50 greatest stadium fights. Not one went down in Philadelphia. So it's old, it's tired, it's time to stop. Why am I on the Philadelphia fans when I'm a Jersey guy? Because, like I said, I am a Giant fan. I know what it's like to walk the streets of Philadelphia in a dress because my team lost. I know what it's like to sit in a dunk tank outside Lincoln Financial Field wearing a Plaxico Burress jersey to raise money for breast cancer. But as far as the same tired story about, oh, the Eagles, oh my God, they threw snowballs at Santa Claus. Keep in mind one thing. If that happened to Jersey, Santa would have made a phone call and those guys would have never been heard from again. I'm Steve Trevelise. If you agree with me or disagree with me, tweet me at NJ1015 or check me out 7 to midnight, Monday through Thursday on New Jersey 101.5.